I met him in Thailand.
Where?
I met him in Thailand.
Thailand?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you were there for our game.
Mr. Robert Sancho has been producing opening nights for us for over 25 years. Bob is part of our familia. So I'm going to bring him on stage. He's going to take over. Enjoy the show. Welcome back and bring some friends, please. Thank you. Grazie. Muchas gracias.
How are you guys doing out there? It's easier this way. I used to be the chairman of the board of the center's board of directors. And I was on it for 5 years. And in those days, they were bringing in the Czechoslovakian ballet groups that were unknown in the Bronx, you know. And so I resigned from the board, you know. And I told them, when they asked me why I resigned, I said, because we sell no tickets to these shows because they don't relate to the community. I said, you got 600,000 Latinos in the Bronx. So that's when we started, they called me up when it was the 25th anniversary of leaving college, and they said, could you produce 5 shows for us this year, Latino shows, and all 4 out of the 5 shows sold out, okay, and it's 2,300 seats in this theater. So that's what the Latino community needed, and we really thank you out there for your support and being here tonight. Now, there's a couple of sponsors. This is the boring part of the program, but we're sponsored tonight by the National Jazz Museum of Harlem. Also, Poe Parking, Greg Gonzalez, our friend who comes, our sponsors every year. And the major sponsor of this event is Bronx Care Healthcare Systems. And representing the hospital today, one of our Board of Trustees, Soveda Cruz, who's out there in the audience. Soveda, you want to stand up or something? There she is, standing up right there. Thank you very much. We also have one more person who wrote the book with, who's Tito Puente's right-hand man, and wrote a book about Tito with the writer was David Perez. I think David's out there, but his name is Joe Canzo. Joe? Now, we got a K-A concert tonight. You know what the K-A stands for, but I'm not allowed to say it. But it's Kick was the first word. And we had a concert, small concert, VIP concert, Thursday night at Hostos Community College, and the place was rocking from the first number on. So let's stop with the talking and let's get a huge round of applause for Del Caribe Latin Jazz All-Stars.
Tremendo compromiso, un compromiso enorme con esta canción gigante del maestro Tite Curé Alonso. Homenaje al más grande de todos los grandes. Humildemente, no vayan a sacar conclusiones de él. Voy a hacerle el homenaje al gran maestro Cheo Feliciano. Anacao. ¡Dilo! muchísimas gracias por todo.
Rivera, so we have more in common than just the music. When you want to hear this music on the radio on Sundays, on 99.5 FM every Sunday, it's Con Sabor Latino that you're going to hear this music on. And they're having on October the 12th a fundraiser at SOBs. And for those with dirty minds, SOBs stands for Sounds of Brazil. So, okay? But now, about 30 years ago, I happened to be in Havana. As you know, I worked in a hospital, and there were two young pediatric patients that were severe asthmatics. And they were really dying. They were in critical condition because of the lack of the medication. You know, so that you know what third world countries go through. All they needed was the pump, the asthmatic pump. And they hadn't been able to get it down there because it's a third world country and it's tough. So they sent me down there on a weekend with a year's supply for each one of these boys. When I get to them, we're 12 years old, when I get to their house, they had the kids, they were already there. I'm from Cuban kids, Negrito, and they were purple color. They couldn't move a finger, okay? And they were praying around their rosaries, all the ladies and the family. And I left the pumps there, and I said, excuse me, I have to, another patient we want to get to. So when I went, it was the same scene at the other house. But when I came back to see how the kid was doing, the kid was already jumping fences. He was playing baseball and everything else. You know, people say, well, the government has differences, but human beings are human beings, okay? And what happened was I was watching Cuban television in the hotel room because I happened to be very sick at that point. I had a real bad cold. And Cuban television is very, very entertaining because they have a lot of music programs, Cuban documentaries on all the famous artists. So they had this group on, all-female charanga group was playing, they had this young woman who was a fantastic sonera, you know, and when I saw this woman, she was rocking the place. And I said, you know what? We've got to bring her to New York, okay? And Joe Conzo helped me out, and Johnny Rodriguez, and they talked to Tito Puente. And both times she came, we had a singing with the Tito Puente Orchestra. So you're going to hear why everybody loved her, including Tito Puente and all the guys. Let's hear a big round of applause for Lucrecia!
Y sobre todo porque es que fueron músicos que tocaron, grabaron, vivieron con la reina de la salsa, Celia Cruz. Feliz de volver nuevamente a Lima, porque además vine en el 2019 también interpretando canciones de nuestra reina en su musical, de la mano de Bob Sancho. Por favor, fuerte aplauso para él. Gracias a él tenemos estos conciertos maravillosos. Y de la mano del príncipe del tres, el maestro Nelson González. Son muchas y muchos los amigos que están esta noche aquí, que quieren, aman eternamente a nuestra Celia. Y para Ruti, su peluquera, ¡Bemba Colorada! Sentimiento.
You know, we were in the Bronx and I was raised in the Bronx. So I love the Bronx. And I have many, many wonderful memories in the Bronx. So we're going to dedicate this whole evening to the borough of the Bronx. I was born in Manhattan in Manhattan, but at 5, 6 years old, they brought me to the Bronx. I lived on Kelly Street between Mulberry and Internet. And we had a tremendo called El Mambo. And I was 14 years old, and I would bring up the empty bottle sold into the basement and sell cigarettes at 28 cents a pack. And then I would sell 4 cigarettes for 5 cents or 3 cigarettes for 5 cents. That's a long time ago. But it all happened here in the Bronx. I know the Bronx has been dedicated tonight to the borough of the Bronx.
Thank you. Nosotros grabamos una cantante que viene echando para adelante en una canción que yo le escribí a ella para que sepan quién soy yo. Ella se lo va a cantar ahora para ustedes y se lo quiero dedicar a todos ustedes que hicieron esta noche una noche inolvidable. My daughter Tracy and Cassidy and we have Alyssa. I want to say hello to them. And everyone that's here, also Cindy Mercado is here, Ruthie. These are beautiful women that have made history coming to all these concerts and the concerts that were done by the Fania All-Stars and by her husband, Rafi Mercado. Let's hear it. We'd like to present to you now, ladies and gentlemen, Ali G.
Buenas noches, mi gente. ¿Cómo están todos? Mi gente latina, una bulla. Todas las mujeres lindas, independientes. Esto es para ustedes, mi gente latina.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.